check it out, I'm your brother, speech brother, relative, close to you, from a safe source you could depend on. Got your back, won't front. If he does, he'll come clean. Never mean to hurt you once he's matured enough to know better. Never will betray your father, cheddar. Supporter, you could cry on his shoulder. If you're timid, he's bolder. If you're younger, he's older. Your best friend, your other half, the truth teller. From the other room, yeller, the lip sweller. While y'all wrestling in the cellar, the one that knows you, the one that holds you when life scolds you, the one that leads you to the toilet when your stomach's upset and you're about to vomit. Your true protector, your nectar, your reflector, your blood type connector, the missing piece to your puzzle when you're about to go off your muzzle. Your peace, your mirror to your reality, your best friend, your visitor in prison, the one that listens, the one that stops others from dissing. Your brother, son of your mother, like no other. I'm your brother, brother speech. Yo, speech is the word. What you heard will motivate, start the revolutionary spark that brings about solutions. It dissolves confusion out of the overflow of the heart. It exists. It's what God chose to compose things from out of the abyss. What falls from the human limb, the essence of what makes hip hop him. The tool prophets used to show God's wish for us to be reconciled with him. Speech is power, used more than 60 times a minute and at least 60 times in each hour. Speech is where I have a dream came from and where by any means necessary sprung. A good speech can have a jury hung, used wrong and causes nations to rumble, divides families to fight wars in the jungle. Speech, the power to have a million march in the streets of Washington, D.C., truly becoming a chocolate city. All about communication and started building a nation, a full-time occupation in my marriage situation. Your brother, speech. Why won't y'all just put your hands in the air? Wave them like this, y'all. Come on, yo. Wave them like that, y'all. Come on, yo. Why won't y'all just put your hands in the air and wave them like that, y'all? Shake it out now. Like that, y'all. Come on, yo. And go, why won't y'all just put your hands in the air and wave them like this, y'all? And wave them like that, y'all. Check it out, yo.
See, I remember when we met. From the first kick through mama's stomach. Amazing, you know. To following me like a shadow when I was trying to play grown. Too young to really care, just didn't want to stay home. Remember hiding the comb, cause you know to go, I'ma wanna fix your afro.
Still,
yeah, my brother. The teenage Casanova phone lever. The extra bass in the vocal tone when trying to play rougher. Baby brother, my love, my true foe. The one that kicked the stupid never ending jokes like a hip hop verse. Always listen when I spoke, step. Stop running for mama, whipping it, it'd only make it worse. And to my brothers, the ones under lock that rock the gangsta boogie exterior, but got sweethearts like Tupac and mine superior. Just use the wrong game at the wrong time, or the right game in the wrong place. Got warrior running through your veins, but your anger's misplaced. Brother, 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 your street language is autistic. Sweet talker, slick walker, macker, rapper, mystic, and hallelujah preacher. If your aim is the same to raise a love future, you can all be teachers.